Hi, Janis. Thanks for taking the time to talk with me today. You're one of our new deans. Could you tell me, how long you've been here and why you chose to come here?
I started July the 15th of this year, and I chose to come to the University of Tennessee because of the great enthusiasm and so much going on, so many exciting endeavors to be a part of and help to lead not only the college but the nation into the future.
So you clearly like your job being Dean of Engineering, but there must be certain parts you like even more than others. What are your favorite parts of your job?
The favorite parts of my job, honestly, are bringing people together sometimes seeding what those ideas and opportunities are. And I know that at the heart of most of our challenges of moving forward, it's the people issues.
So how do you bring people together? Is it physical spaces? Is it pizza? Is it, what is it?
Food helps, actually. Yeah. Absolutely. I like to think that Mary Poppins was a very wise woman, because Mary said that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
Yeah. Right.
And I've used that as an analogy with many things. So sometimes literally sugar works. So when I was working in industry, if I brought donuts or cookies to a meeting, then I had a great turnout and people were happy and they willingly talked, right? In other cases, it's not literally sugar, but I have to actually become educated or listen and be in tune with, where's your sugar?
Right.
Why would you choose to do this? Because you have limited resources, both time and money.
Janis, engineering clearly is a passion of yours. I can hear it when you talk about it. But what ignites that passion? What do you love about engineering?
I think engineering is really problem solving. And as a systems engineer, what I really love is that it's the ability to bring so many different perspectives together and so many different talents that lead to, it could be devices, it could be systems or processes. It's the real mission to want things to be better. That's what actually drives me as an engineer.
Let's shift gears a bit. Let's talk about sort of you as outside the College of Engineering. What do you like to do in your vast amount of free time as dean?
So for fun, actually, I love the outdoors. And so I really enjoy hiking and bicycling quite a lot. We do have a dog, and I walk her twice a day, no matter what the weather is, rain, shine, snow, sleet, you name it.
Right.
I actually enjoy that. I think it's good for us. Ever since I was a child, I have played the piano, not necessarily well enough to play it for you, because I'll be a bashful piano player, but one of the most indulgent things I've done since I moved here was I actually bought a used baby grand piano.
Oh, wow.
And I'm finding how much I have forgotten and I'm relearning.
But that must be a pleasure to have your own piano.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So you've heard that we're the Tennessee Volunteers. What does being a volunteer mean to you?
So actually, it's one of the things that attracted me to the University of Tennessee. Knowing that Tennessee as a state is the volunteer state, it's that connection to my desire to have context and to have engineers making a difference in the world.
Right.
And so in the local community and beyond.
Well, thank you, Janis, for taking the time to speak with me today.